Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. The ability to remove a user from a Linux system is an important part of any Linux user or admin's arsenal. In this video, we are going to walk through how to remove a user on CentOS 7. It's important to note, I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed CentOS 7 server. Additionally, all of the commands used in this tutorial will be available in the video description. I've created a user for the purpose of removal called coolnewuser. In order to remove the user, we can run the command userdel coolnewuser. Optionally, if we wanted to delete the files associated with that user, we could add the R flag like so, userdel-r coolnewuser. As it turns out, this user has root privileges on this box. In order to finish the removal process, we can run the command visudo. This will open up the sudoers file in Vim. To find the line granting this user root permissions, type slash, followed by the username, and hit enter. The cursor should be on the line that includes the username. Simply hit the D key twice, and that line should be deleted. Finally, type a colon, followed by WQ, and hit enter. That's all there is to it. You now know how to remove a user from a CentOS 7 system. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kv or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.